10 best in-wall speakers. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10. If you're looking for something with a ribbon tweeter that can give you a lot of articulation at the high end, the Monoprice Amber offers it to you at a pleasantly low price. The unit's carbon fiber drivers make it lightweight and easy to place. It comes with an effective attenuator and a 1-year warranty. However, the mounting hardware is frustrating. At number 9, the Silver Ticket Products 82W are a strong, cost-effective option. With good sound clarity at a wide range of levels and 30-ounce magnets that prevent distortion at high volumes, their audio quality is comparable to much of their competitors. They offer a straightforward installation, but their low end is a little lackluster, and they're tough to use with large gauge wire. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the Klipsch Pro 6502L THX features a square track-trick central horn that really helps to augment the dialogue in films, so you'll never miss a vital plot point just because something's exploding behind the main character. The woofers are made of fiberglass and it's great for surround systems. It's THX certified for home theaters. At number 7, the Polk Audio 265RT 3-way has a strong build quality, which allows it to outlast most other options in its price range. With balanced audio and a built-in bass venting system, it's capable of effectively replicating the sound of floor units. It's clear and crisp and great for entertainment systems, but it lacks an enclosure on the rear. Moving up our list to number 6. The two tweeters built into the Bose Virtually Invisible 891 are strategically offset to provide a nice spread of the high-frequency details in your music and movies. They come as a pair for a very reasonable price as well. They're equipped with 7-inch woofers and dogleg clamps for an easy installation. However, no cutout templates are included. Halfway up our list at number 5, the JBL Surround Premium Home are modeled after the company's M2 Master Reference Monitor, so they provide you with a relatively flat response that you can tweak to perfection with your system's equalizer, giving you more control over the sound. They feature a reliable mounting bracket and a 1-inch pivoting tweeter. They're available in 2 sizes. At number 4, the 6 drivers on the Definitive Technology RSS2 reference are angled within the housing in such a way that a single unit can provide unexpectedly immersive audio in your listening environment, and complementary units will sound great together. It's equipped with pressure-coupled bass radiators and delivers a detailed low end. However, installation can be tough. Nearing the top of our list at number 3. The low-profile, bezel-free magnetic grille on the Martin Logan Edge High Performance allows the units to nearly disappear against their installation point. With a total of 5 drivers, the expression that this option provides is exceptional. These feature a secure hanging lock system and are designed to be paintable. They produce very little distortion. At number 2, the ELAC Debut IWD61W Custom offers great sound in a simple package, the price of which is incredibly competitive. Designed by renowned audio engineer Andrew Jones, this unit's liable to work wonders for nearly any space. It's capable of handling high power and is made with woven fiber woofers and a cloth dome tweeter. And taking the top spot on our list, when you place the Focal 300 IW6 LCR 3-way in your home theater or stereo setup, you'll ensure that you get a wide frequency response with crystalline highs and deep pleasing lows, all while your mid-range frequencies enjoy a lot of articulation. It offers a tool-free installation, a magnetic grille that pops off easily, and a rotatable treble plate.